everyone. My name is Shubhra Atimore. I am 8 years old. My school name is Drew Drop School. I'm studying in second standard. My topic is skeleton. All bones in our body joins two together form the skeleton. The major bones in our body are the skull, ribcage, backbone, arm bone and leg bone. Skull protect the brain. Skull protect the brain. Ribcage protect the heart and lungs. Backbone support the body. Arm bone and leg bone help us move. Neck joint help us turn, see, think. Elbow joint help us bend our arms. Knee joint help us bend our legs. Wrist joint help us move our hand. Ankle joint help us move our feet. Finger help us grip things. Toys help us in walking. Thank you. Happy learning.